Hello friends, welcome to the study center for you. Today we are going to read the 10 lines on Veer Kubar Singh in easy words. So let's get started. First line, Veer Kubar Singh was a soldier and hero of the first Indian freedom struggle of 1857. Second line, he was born on 13 November 1777 in Jagdishpur village of Bhojpur district of Bihar. Third line, his father's name was Sahabjada Singh and mother's name was Panchratan Devi. Fourth line, his father was a Jamindar of princely estate of Jagdishpur. Along with being brave, he was a person of self-respecting and generous nature. Fifth line, Kubar Singh's early education started at home. Sixth line, more than reading and writing, his mind was engaged in horse riding, fencing, and wrestling. Seventh line, Veer Kubar Singh took over the responsibility of his princely estate after the death of his father. Eighth line, in those days, the tyranny of the British rule was at its peak. In such a situation, he resolved to take on the British rule and fought bravely against the British army. Ninth line, Veer Kubar Singh died on 26th April 1858. And last 10th line, this nation will always remember this brave son like gods and worship him. You have seen 10 lines on Veer Kubar Singh in easy words. Till then, in the next video, take care. Bye. Thank you.